My name's Gwen Burgess, I'm 31 and I'm branch manager for Ridgeons in Hitchin. Ridgeons is a family-owned business started in 1911 in Cambridge. It's now expanded with 26 branches all across the East Anglia, and it's one of the largest independent builders merchants in the country. I came into the industry from archaeology, which is what I did my degree subject in. Was looking for a graduate management recruitment scheme, and having recently moved into East Anglia, Ridgeons was a very well respected company, came across them fairly quickly. They were trialling a graduate management scheme, which I got onto. That's how I came to be a manager. Prior to joining Ridgeons, I really didn't know very much about the builders merchant industry, certainly didn't realise how broad it was and how interesting it is, and actually how much fun you can have working for them, and the sort of day-to-day interactions you can have with your customers and the projects that they're up to. I think there is a perception that the builders merchant industry is male dominated. Ridgeons and the industry in the wider sense is full of women. I mean, if you go into all of our branches, there'll be women either in the office or out in the yard. And even when I was training, I did all of those things. I did rotations in the timber warehouse and the cement shed. Our customers didn't find it unusual to be served by a woman out in the yard. I am very glad that I joined Ridgeons. If anything, I'd say it's exceeded my expectations, in that when I first turned up for the interview and walked through a builder's yard and then was interviewed by three burly, old school veterans of the industry, I did wonder what I was letting myself in for, but I very quickly realised that it's a forward-thinking industry and that I could make a really significant positive contribution to the company. And in that respect, it's exceeded my expectations. The company have supported me in training and placements, and letting me have a say in the way that my career is being shaped within the company. The industry looks for people that have really good interpersonal skills, and you can get that from a variety of backgrounds. It doesn't have to be an academic degree, for example. And also with a lot of training that is offered through the industry, even if you haven't got the specific skills that a company like Ridgeons are looking for, they'll support you in getting them through training and qualifications. I think I never expected this industry to be as welcoming and as fun as it is. I think that the perception that it's a hard place for a woman to get ahead in is wrong. I think it's a very challenging and stimulating place to work. I think if I had to give advice to someone who wanted a job like mine, I'd say you need to be open-minded. There's a lot more to the job than what it looks like on paper. It can be very, very fun, but also very challenging, and I think that what you need is the drive to work hard and give everything a go.